Okay, so hey guys, and welcome back to, well, welcome to a new playthrough. Rose has finished. I'm absolutely gutted that that game has finished. I really hope that Telltale Games do make another one, because I love the game so much. So we are playing The Walking Dead Michonne. So what I'm going to do very, very quickly is just make sure that subtitles are on. Of course, audio, video, display, subtitle size, small, medium. Should we go for small? We'll see what that's like anyway. They are definitely on then, right? They're definitely on. Sorry about my appearance today, guys. Literally my hair is just scraped back. I'm actually going on holiday tomorrow. What I mean by that is, basically what I want to do is, I'm turning the brightness up and that, I'm actually trying to make sure I have enough, that I can upload while I'm away, because I'm just good like that, and that's what I want to do. I really want to upload whilst I'm away, so I'm actually going to be uploading loads of videos beforehand, and then setting them all as private. Then, fingers crossed, the place that we're staying at, we're actually going to France, has Wi-Fi, so I can literally just log onto YouTube off my phone and change the video from private to public. And then there you go, there should be a new video up for you guys every single night. Every single day. I'm not sure what the timings are going to be like. It's literally going to be whenever I get Wi-Fi. If I don't upload these till I'm back, I'm sorry. But yeah, if this video goes up on Monday, the 24th of October, that means that it's all gone planned. That would just be great. But yes, today is like, we go away tomorrow, and I'm trying to just record so much today, so I've got everything all done and ready for you guys. Because it would just make my life that much easier.
I left so many people that I loved.
Shut up now.
Behind.
Oh, Michonne. Michonne is actually my favourite character from The Walking Dead. I love it.
So many that I can hardly remember them all.
Oh God.
But there are two. Just
so sad.
Can never forget.
So sad. Wow, the controls have changed since The Walking Dead, with Clementine. They're actually making a series 3 of that, guys. I will be playing that. Oh god, that's scary. That is scary. No, please, never again. Thank you, game. I remember watching Joe play through this. Look around. Well, we can't really look around at much, can we? We've just got a door. This just conveniently placed in the middle of, like, some forest. Game logic. Oh, Christ. I actually don't remember that much from Joe's playthrough. I didn't watch Toby's, unfortunately. Although it was Toby's playthrough that reminded me, oh shit, I haven't played that game yet. When I said that I would. I was fine that I have like no game to play. Obviously FIFA's around all year, but I find that I have no game to play, and then out of nowhere like 3 or 4 games just appear and I'm like, oh god, I want to play all of these. There are so many games this year that I really want to play. Oh Christ. So we're back now. I think this is where we really are. And it's all just going through. Oh god. Oh, that's grim. Job. Oh, tapping A. Oh god, I just press Y and I'm dead. You are dead. No shit. We're just walking around with a big old zombie bite in our neck. Like a zombie. Oh, I've got to do all of this again, really? Come on. It's a bit unnecessary. I'm not this bad at video games, it's just because I'm so tired. My sister now has hamsters, and they basically kept me awake all night, running around on the, what you call it, the wheel that they have. Christ, I just, yeah, could not sleep. I just pressed the wrong button. It's cool. Oh, Michonne! No! That actually, grim. Come on, Michonne. Pull yourself together, girl. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, we've got another one now as well. Oh, God. Michonne, you need to stop tripping out like this, love. Oh, Ben. I'm so confused. I've actually forgotten. Well, that was naughty. They put the button on the floor so I didn't know that I was having to press. I just thought there was a nicely decorated A just chilling on the floor. Oh god. Pass me my sword. Oosh. Oh. God. The game is gruesome. Like, I was playing The Wolf Among Us and I was like, oh god, this is gruesome. Then you come back to The Walking Dead and you're like, nah, The Wolf Among Us was nothing compared to this game. Oh, god. Off with your head, mate. Come on. That sword has sliced through so much, like... I'm sure it doesn't take three attempts to chop off a head. Oh god. Yeah, because fire's not going to kill it unless it gets to the brain. I saw this thing the other day where there was this kid that has survived and he's got no brain. And I know that's horrible, but I thought like, I don't get that. I just, how is that possible to survive? Because in The Walking Dead, even zombies need a brain to survive. You kill that, the zombies are gone. I know The Walking Dead isn't real. Alright, before you give me that. Oh, my dad's calling me, guys. In the middle of a video. Can you see that? Unreal. Literally, I wanted to stop up late and record last night, and then everybody in the house decided to go to bed early, so I was like, for God's sake, I need to record videos, guys. I won't record, see, whilst everyone's asleep, obviously. I record when everyone's either out of the house or downstairs. Load the gun. Load the gun. We could play Russian roulette. Oh god, we've got one bullet in like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6
walkers. Some days I envy the dead.
Oh, come on, Michonne. Where were the gun? Pull yourself together, girl. Bae! Subtitles are working. Tune. Just kidding, I look like I've got short hair. What hair are you guys? Just tied up, okay? Put a gun in my hand. I don't like it like that. In my bed, in my hand. I hate wearing my hair up. It looks so different. Oh god, I hate this bit. I literally have my sandwich just chilling here. My dinner. Or my lunch, sorry, not dinner. I haven't eaten yet because I just want to record this. Let's get this. Jason Kim. What a name. We're done. Whee. Game over. That was a great game, guys. I'm just kidding. Welcome to In Too Deep. Ooh. And I think that's a pun, because it usually is. Sorry, I really shouldn't make fun of that, to be fair. She's having a nightmare about her kids. Nah, subtitles aren't working. Why do I get this all the time? Like, nothing ever works. Controls, I don't need controls. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sick of it, alright? Right, medium. Display subtitles off. How blind am I? For real. Let's have a look at apply, yeah. Let's get those subtitles. Are they good for you guys? Let me know if you want me to make them bigger. Sorry for being so blind.
Over. Vanessa! You there?
God damn it. What's up, Pete?
Hey, Pete.
Michonne, what are you doing?
Shift.
Your shift.
Talk to me about shifts, Michonne. I've been doing plenty of those.
Having
I don't need any more shifts.
You're holding up okay?
I'm getting better. Positive. Positivity. It's easiest to read.
Things are getting better. Slowly.
You're not going to recover overnight. These things take time. Just please tell me if it gets as bad as it did.
We kept really well, to be fair.
I just need to keep busy.
Oak! Whoa! Get down here! Michonne's taking your shift. 2 minutes!
Always covering shifts, mate.
I still haven't heard from Rashida, Vanessa. Shifts. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through. Same spot. Everything's just gone.
We'll find them. We're going to be positive, guys. I'm in a positive mood.
Right on the
we're going to let it influence the game.
Hope you're right.
Maybe.
Maybe we can pass by again on our way
Maybe.
Back.
Maybe. Listen.
Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? It sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
So I only hear static.
I hear static?
No, it's more than just static.
Maybe I should have been a bit more positive for you.
Hey. Michonne? Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up.
He seems like
this
a
bay was
guy.
Full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
World's best mum. I like
reason.
Your mug, mate.
Then I want to know why. Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Can you hear me?
This is what you need, the dial.
Hello? You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
Can't save them all. Not everyone deserves it.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
Let's
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving? We gotta do better than that.
All right.
Yeah.
So let's
Positive.
Help her.
At least someone gets it.
You can't always be a dick to people.
You're the only one on this boat that
Some
even
people
comes
just
close
be a dick to you. A bigger dick to you, usually.
Not Berto. Not Sadiq. Especially not fucking Oak.
Oh, come on. Oak's all right.
You know there are people worth helping.
He has a cool mug.
Take over for me, okay? I'm going to turn the boat around.
All right, what are we doing? What are we saying? Use the radio and squelch to tune into a signal or turn the radio off. Oh no, that's naughty. I'm not turning it off. This is really frustrating. Oh, I did it. Sorry, guys.
Where are you?
Anything?
I heard her.
Mob Jack.
Barely.
I knew it.
It isn't.
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
But it's just...
Shit, what the... Oh, bloody hell.
Who's that? Can't see a damn thing.
Everyone okay? Berto, Sadiq.
You guys better get up here.
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Let's get to it.
Give those
shit. Save your ass, Sadiq. Cheers, mate.
Are you all right?
On my shoulder. It's all right, mate. Oh, he's
Thanks
pretty.
For the save.
Sorry.
Jesus. Oh, get the jib under control.
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock.
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right. We're stuck out here.
Telling people to calm down when they're clearly not calm is just not a good idea.
We need to free the boat.
It's like telling someone to don't worry.
She's right. All this talk isn't doing anything to get us out of here.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on. Michonne, what exactly did she say?
I asked where she was, and she said, Mob Jack. I couldn't make out more than that.
Binoculars and a torch.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on.
Just like a zombie whale or something.
See if we're close
Christ,
to anything.
Imagine that.
I mean, I need to know what our options are.
Yep.
We just need to get ourselves moving again.
Let's get moving.
For all our sakes.
Right. We can walk around and we can look at stuff. Look into the distance.
Seems pretty quiet.
Use binoculars. Swear to God, something jumps up at me. Gosh, green. Bit of land there, that's it. It's quite foggy, isn't it?
Not much to see out there.
Is the wheel good? What is that, Michonne? Alright.
Yeah, I know. Working on it.
Pete, should we look at him? Not really, just looks,
looks
like that's
complicated.
Needs to attach him back on.
Pete.
Whatever we ran into, did a goddamn number on the boat.
I don't think he wants
Damn.
To be spoken to, does he? Right, let's look over the edge. It's a bad idea, isn't it? Use the flashlight. Nothing. I was actually expecting something then. And we got nothing. We got a good whole lot of nothing. Did I miss anything up here? I thought I did. Okay. Let's look over this edge. Alright, that's Michonne telling me to use your flashlight, you idiot. So I can't see anything anyway. Oh.
There it is. Hey, Pete.
was it?
Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey, Michonne. Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart, you know? I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds.
It's not gonna fall apart.
Maybe you're right. I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
Stop slacking. Mate. All right, mate. What a plant.
This should start
producing. That's good. Fruit. We got fruit.
One of those days.
Oh, we got rice. Okay. Maybe not so much.
Yellow and rice.
All right.
We'll find some food soon.
Okay, mate.
These things are ancient.
Oh,
no wonder they broke.
Use the binoculars. Let's not just look. Let's be smart. Let's be smart about this.
You see anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Smart, thank you.
Maybe.
I'm gonna help Oak and Sadiq. That's why I'm here,
Nate. Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Maybe we're gonna bleed the wind out of this sail.
I stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
Look, he's just an optimist.
Call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident? Damn wind.
I'm just gonna ask him.
Grab it!
You're saying this is a trap?
People do anything to survive these days. And to get their hands on a boat like this?
Oh, you think you got it all figured out, don't you? Thanks. We can think of
it. No worries. I don't really understand what we did. Oh, you're alright, mate. You're alright. Can't chat to you anymore. Take it, we've got to go and tell Pete what we saw.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. It's the best option we got.
Sounds good to me. Whatever.
Let's get to that ferry. I don't want to be stuck here any longer than we have to be.
Can't argue with that. Maybe we can find some sign of Rashid's group. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
You didn't answer my question.
Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three, catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
Find out what my dad wants it.
Turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right?
Best get the parts and get back here. Pete means well, but you know what they say about good intentions.
I can't make that promise. If someone's in trouble, I'm not gonna just leave him.
We can't lose anyone else.
Come on, let's get going. You ready?
Might end it just here, so it's just under half an hour long. I think 20 to 25 minutes is just ideal. So we've had a lot of drama already anyway. We're gonna go and check out the ferry, I think, see what's there. We unlocked an achievement called companionship, completed chapter 2 of episode 1. So yeah, hopefully it's really good so far. I really like it. It's slowly coming back to me from when I watched Thatcher Jones' playthrough. I don't think I've watched the whole thing though. I'm really bad. The thing is, I'll watch a playthrough to see if I like a game, and if I like the game, I won't watch the rest of the playthrough because I know that I'm going to do my own, and I don't want to spoil it for myself. So yeah, that's why. But anyway, thanks for watching. Make sure you leave a like, rating on the video if you did enjoy, subscribe if you haven't done so already, and I'll see you all in episode 2.